And a new development in a story we first brought to you last night. A handicapped woman has her van back, but it's stripped and damaged. Deputies found the vehicle abandoned in southwest Albuquerque after it was stolen Friday from a grocery store parking lot. Action 7 News reporter Lana Gold just spoke to the victim, and how is she feeling?
Royal Gloria Gallegos is more than thankful her van was found, especially since it's not completely destroyed. She's paralyzed and bound to a wheelchair, and that van is her livelihood. And she can't understand how anyone could have done this.
We were there when Gloria Gallegos' handicap accessible van was brought to the tow yard. All of the tires and rims are gone. It's full of shattered glass from when someone bashed in the windows.
Oh my goodness.
Since Gallegos had no way of getting there, we showed her the damage on our camera.
Well, I feel like I'm violated. I really do. Because I took such good care of this van. Was so expensive buying it, and then they do something like this to me.
And seeing the destruction was emotional.
To find it like that is just, I just feel so bad.
Gallegos was grocery shopping at Pros Ranch Market with a caretaker Friday afternoon. When they walked out to the parking lot, the van wasn't in the handicapped spot where she had parked. She says someone stole the keys out of her caretaker's purse in the checkout line.
They knew it was a handicapped van. They knew right away when they got into it. And I think, how could a person be so cruel to do that to somebody that can't walk?
Gallegos is relieved to know the van is fixable, but she won't feel safe until police find whoever's responsible.
Whoever you are, I hope you can't sleep at night knowing what you did.
Gallegos says her insurance will cover the damage. She also learned an important lesson. She'll always keep her purse and keys right in front of her so no one can take them. Royal, back to you.
And if you have any information on who could have stolen this van, call Albuquerque Police at 242-COPS.